манера борьбы очень симпатизирует, потому что именно вот сила, мощь, с такими приятно работать, когда там не пытаются там выскользнуть, соскользнуть, там что-то забрать, отобрать. Он просто встает вот так вот. Давай!
Richard Lupkis, probably the most powerful arm wrestler we have in the sport. Big in the weightlifting, incredible size, incredible hand strength.
I think that Richard Lupkis, when he was the number one guy, is probably the most dominant. Like, he had the most, like, between him and the number two was probably the biggest space when he was, like, his best form.
It's time! And now let's welcome representing the United States. He is 55 years old and stands 6 feet 3 inches tall, weighing 315 pounds. He has 23-inch biceps, 20-inch forearms, and hails from Rushmore, Minnesota. He is a former world champion and grandmaster world champion. Ladies and gentlemen, here is Richard Lupkis.
I think to crack the top 10, you have to be a very good arm wrestler, and I probably have to prove myself here with you know, a few up and coming matches.
I just hate pulling Tim because the man is getting better and stronger every time I pull him. And, My normal day, I usually get up about 5:30, have breakfast, and I'll head to the gym for between 2 and 3 hours for myself, my own training. Come back to the farm, feed the cats and dogs, and then we head back to the gym, and I do personal training for adults and for kids trying to get better at their wrestling or football skills. One. Two, squeeze that bye back here. Three, bye. Four, perfect. So we'll do that for the rest of the day. Sometimes, you know, we won't get home till 6 or 7 at night. And that's, you know, pretty much every day of the week, Monday through Friday.
Dennis, on your right, as I said, is ranked number 1 in the world in the super heavyweight. It's on your left. probably ranked number two, Mr. Richard Lupkes. He's on your left from Minnesota. Richard is 54 years young, and he's on your left. And Dennis on the right. Michael won on table two. I need Drew Nelson, George Uzakowicz, table two. George Uzakowicz, Drew Nelson, table two. Richard and Dennis.
This may be the two best super heavyweights in the world.
You know, I still would love to go to the Zloty, and I've always wanted to go there before I retire, and I would really like to get out there sometime and just experience it.
Fuck, you ready?
Yes. Let's go!
Woo! Yeah. Come on! Yeah. Come on, guys!